there's Greg, the hired hand doing the heavy lifting. It should be noted, though, that I did back the car out of the garage. Just saying.